Hello friends, welcome to Easy Learning. Building a better generation is the objective of this channel, and we are discussing various topics that can actually enhance the parents' ability to build a better generation. Can we activate both the sides of kids' brain so that the kid will become smarter? Is it really possible? If so, how to do it? So this is the topic that we are going to discuss through this video. To claim it is possible, there are so many videos talking about exercises to activate both the sides of human brain. This is giving us every time a message that if we follow some tips and tricks, we can actually activate both the sides of kids' brain. How reliable is this message? Let's understand this with an example of making kids to be ambidextrous. Because if you see, most of the exercises given for activating both the brains, things like trying to do two different things at the same time. For example, you just try to wave a bye with your right hand and your left hand is showing a sign of calling you back. It is come. It is showing this sign. So we can view this trying to make our kids ambidextrous is an activity most commonly done to activate the human brain. Practicing the kids to write two different things is what is called as ambidextrous. In fact, you could have observed in this particular slide wherein a person is trying to write two different things using two different hands. As you can see here, on the left hand side, the writing is in English, and in the right hand side, the writing is in Hindi. So, in fact, speaking, a famous school in Madhya Pradesh is giving this practice to all kids, and also they are saying that these kids are intellectual. So, there are obvious reasons why this could be viewed as true. Is because of the fact that most famous personalities, as you can see, there are Sachin Tendulkar, Leonard Oud, Albert Einstein, all these people are ambidextrous, and the claim is also just because they are ambidextrous, they are exceptionally good. So, practicing my kid to become ambidextrous would gain momentum in the actions they do. I do see a lot of videos to help someone to become ambidextrous with a lot of views. So suppose if 1 million people watch the videos, at least 100 people would believe that this is true and take essential steps to make their kid ambidextrous. But before you try to do this, just take a long deep breath and think, is this necessary to do this? Is it really necessary to do this? To claim that is not essential, there are obvious reasons for which we need to look into some research results. There are no clear evidences that all students who are trained in this ambidextrous schools are Albert Einsteins. Kids using their left hand, right-handed or mixed-handed, how they are becoming left-handed or right-handed or mixed-handed depends purely on the genes. Both sides of brain, if you see, these two serve different purposes. How both can get coordinated at the same time? Maybe claims could be creative analytics in this machine learning world, but this leads nowhere as we can't eat salt and sugar together. So far, whatever I spoke was my logical thinking. However, this practice to activate both brains is not really required, is proven to be cautious in several studies. And the study results are available in the description box. And the serious issues reported to kids who practiced the activity of being ambidextrous leads to very serious health complications like brain damage, confused mind state, forgetfulness, and a very serious medical claim, that is attention deficit hyperactive disorder. this shows us that trying to enhance what is given to us naturally is the best way to create sharper, bolder, valuable generation. Yes, of course, we can teach them the best creative activity in other hand, like playing a musical instrument. Before you comment or take any step further to better enhance your kid, look for reliability of the information and then do take decisions about it. If you like the video, do subscribe and comment. Thank you.